Hello everyone, today we have new video review, and as you can see, this time we are going to talk about fresh release from Brandgun, and this is accessory set in 1/72 scale. We will check an actual kit right after this video review. It will be a Henschel HS-126, this kit, so stay tuned. And as for the accessory set, it should be handy in order to get some extra features in the kit, so that's why I decided to check it as well. As you can see, it is designed for this recent release in 1/72 scale. We have a commercial sample here, so it means you will get exactly the same stuff as what you'll see in this video review, and we are going to open it together and check what is actually supplied inside. So first of all, packaging is typical. As you can see, it's a resealable plastic bag from what I can see as well, and we have some safety devices and address of the manufacturer here, also Brandgun website in case you would like to buy it directly from Brand. And here you can check the contents, but obviously it's better to open it and take a closer look in order to understand what is supplied here. So just give me a second, I'll remove all this stuff and we will take a closer look together. So first of all, we have resin parts here. These ones will be handy for bomb and also its attachment on the aircraft. Even though this part is also supplied in form of a plastic element in the kit, still here you get a bit more features, and of course you get this bomb as a one piece element, so it might be a bit more handy upgrade for modelers who would like to get an easier assembly process. So I will place it here. And next, in the separate plastic bag, we have PE thread with a small film. So this one will be used in order to tackle the interior features, also some minor external features. So first of all, here you can see this small film. It will be used for the instrument panel on the aircraft. As you can see, all dials are copied here, so I'm placing it on the table. Maybe we zoom in a bit so that it will be closer. And next we have a PE thread, which is finished in this metal cover. And here we have plenty of cockpit parts which are not copied in the original kit, for example seat belts. Also instrument panel is a bit more rich on features. So these parts will require usage of tweezers, so be ready to work with this stuff. Some modelers won't be happy, I know, because it's a 1/72 scale, but still you will be able to achieve a bit more details with help of these PE parts. So in my opinion, that's a really valuable addition to the small scale build. And next we continue with installation manual. So here it will be interesting to understand what is actually improved with this set, so maybe we'll place it like this. And here you can see we start with some external elements. Of course you will have to modify the original plastic, so be ready for that. It will require some cutting and sanding, for example on an instrument panel for sure. And next we continue with handles on the canopy, also some minor features on the side consoles, and of course seat belts on the pilot seat. As you can see, engine will be also detailed because we will be replicating this ignition lines, and also even the engine cowling will be upgraded because we will be replicating the radiator mesh or radiator grill with help of PE parts. Here you can see some upgrades for the landing gear, so again for the open or closed position, and also for the early or late version, which is quite interesting because it basically provides us with all necessary parts for both editions of the aircraft. And here we continue with the tropical filter. It will depend on the marking you choose. We have also machine gun upgrade. And next, smoke gas generator. That's quite interesting. Next, we continue with the bomb, and all this stuff was installed under the fuselage. So again, it will depend on the marking you choose for your aircraft. And here you can see pitot tube, which will be installed on the wing strut. So quite a package for such a small kit. Frankly speaking, I was expecting a bit less, but as you can see, this Henschel 126 in 1/72 scale will get a really bunch of upgrades which will be noticeable on the small aircraft. And of course you can get it already on the official Brandgun website. I would be happy to hear your opinion about this release here in the comment section below. If you like this video, do not forget to press the like button, subscribe to our YouTube channel, and I will see you in the next video review as usual. Thank you for joining me today, and bye.